What's going on, everybody? Welcome back, welcome back. Today's video is awesome. I really dig it. It's a really special video. You know, it took a little time to create, but I think you guys are really gonna dig it. So all you diehards, all you puppy lovers, all that good stuff, you know, make sure you're watching it all the way through. It's a little bit longer of a video, but you definitely wanna be able to see it also. Like I said, make sure you're watching it all the way. Make sure you have a little bit of time to watch it. Sit down, check it out, check out the whole video. With that said, enjoy. It's a pretty cool video. Also, if you guys are digging any of the content, if you guys are finding any value, any joy, or anything else that you're doing, you dig this video that you see today, make sure you hit that subscribe button, that like button. You know, we're growing slowly but surely, and that's a good thing. So, you know, thanks to all you guys for everything that you guys do. We appreciate all the love and support that we get. We really do. So enjoy this video, and we'll see you guys on the next one. All right. Guys, what's going on? So I wanted to kind of document these puppies from basically 1 week to 8 weeks by the time they're ready to go home. This is kind of just giving you guys a chance to see how quickly they develop, how big they get, how fast they get that big, you know, and just be able to see them. Because this is such a small litter that we had on the last one. We had two. We had a beautiful male and a beautiful female. Both were just absolutely gigantic, so I'm glad that we really didn't have more, because my female is, you know, that's tough on them. And these are some big dogs already. So I'm not editing these or anything. I'm going to put them all together. Yeah, that's a form of editing, but I'm not going in slicing anything or doing anything. So, yeah, I mean, you know, the rough beard, you know, getting up in the morning sometimes, you know, it's going to be different every week. But I'm going to do it exactly on the same day every week. So I'm going to try and catch you guys basically every Monday. The dogs right now are basically exactly 1 week as of yesterday, because they were born late Saturday night, early Sunday morning. Now, I don't do puppies right off the bat for a reason. Number one, I don't care about cameras, clients, you know, likes, dislikes, you know, attention. I don't care about any of that when these puppies are first born. All we want to do is make sure that they're healthy, they're stable. You know, we just want to get them through that first week of life and make sure that all is well, especially with the mom. You know, you don't want anything bad to happen. So all of our attention and focus goes on that. Sometimes I'm not even really answering the phone or getting back to, you know, my social media pages or things like that because of that. So, you know, please understand that when we do have litters, that's priority number one, especially in that first week to 2 weeks. Once their eyes open up, they get a lot more mobile and they're able to fend for self a little bit more when it comes to being in the whelping box with their mom and things like that. So, you know, for the first couple weeks, if not even the first few weeks, I actually sleep in the room with them. You know, I'm there with the mom probably a few days to a week before she actually whelps, and then I stay in there for another 2 to 3 weeks, just depending on the development of the puppies, how many puppies there are, making sure that they're all eating. You know, anything under, you know, 8 puppies, you know, 6, 7 puppies, it's pretty easy going when it comes to making sure everybody eats and things like that. But then you start getting more and more puppies in there. The bigger litters, you want to make sure that some of the little guys are eating the same amount as the big ones. And that also depends on the mom. So, you know, you got to be aware of your female and how good of a mom she is. You know, some of them are better than others. Some of them have the kids and they just don't want to feed them. You know, you got to bottle feed them. You know, it happens, you know. So I'm going to show you guys both of them right now and let you guys kind of get a peek at them. Now, what I'm going to do is leave this same. We got like a little fruit bowl here on the table. I'm going to leave that there the whole time. That way you guys have a consistency of seeing comparison for, you know, how big they are getting. Let's pull them out now. They still don't have any eyes open yet. Oh, this is my little girl. She's so big. Say hi. Oh, yes. She is huge, too. I know, baby. Come on, mama. And then I'm going to get them both on this little towel right here so you can see them. Let me get the little boy. and I keep calling them little, but for their age, they are just humongous. Yes, these are 1 week old. Come here, Bubba. And yes, both of these already have proud parents waiting. If you guys are trying to get puppies, please make sure you give us a call ahead of time. You know, make sure you get on that waiting list, because I've been fortunate enough to where every single litter I've had, they've been sold out before birth. I hope that continues. But I also don't want you guys to miss out on a puppy. So if you guys are, you know, looking to get one, go on ahead and make sure that you get on that list. And here's the baby boy. Oh, look at him. What? What, little man? They're so cute. They're just so cute at this age. Are you yawning or what? Waking them up. So I'm getting down on this towel here and let you see them both. All right, there he is. And big old head. Look at that big old head. And there she is. You can just see how big they are. And this is the fruit bowl that we'll kind of keep here, just so you guys can kind of compare, you know, the size of what they are, where they're at. And all the videos won't be this long. This is just kind of our introduction. After this, I'll just go week for week and let you guys see them. Here, come over here by the bowl, baby. And they're just really starting to scoot around in the whelping box. See, their little back legs don't quite go yet, but they learn. They learn fast. Yeah. These are our little guys. And this is the island in my kitchen, so it's a pretty big island as well. You know, that's a full-size bat towel that they're on. Like I said, just be able to give you guys good comparisons and everything. So as you can see, they went and found each other. And that's peaceful enough for them. Wherever they are, they just look for each other and they lay down just like that. It's very cute. I love it. So, like I said, we'll do this every Monday for the first 8 weeks. So you guys can really check them out. All right, so I hope you guys enjoy it. And of course, I'll post this video 8 weeks from now once we get everything finalized. All right, you guys have a good one. Until next week. All right, guys. So this is week 2 of our weekly that I'm going to do every Monday for you. That puts these guys at 3 weeks because I didn't do the first week. As you can see, they're getting mobile now. You can hear the other one in the background. We do have eyes open. What, baby? What? I'll probably switch them in and out because, yeah, she's going to want her brother and mom back. Dino, pull me in. Oh, yeah. Yeah, Dino. You see her little tongue out, too. Alright guys, so we are at week 2 of filming, 3 with the puppies. Alright, hold on. We're okay. Let's get you both down. Try that. Get out of here. All right, guys, so we are at week 3 for the puppies, week 2 for filming. Like I said, we'll do this every Monday. This is where they are. That's how big they are. She gets very sensitive. We do have eyes open, and they're actually mobile now, so they're moving around on their own. As you can see, they've almost doubled in size since last week. This guy's the absolute biggest litter of puppies that I've had, not number-wise, but size-wise. They are absolutely humongous. Yes, that's 3 weeks. Look at her. Oh, yeah, she gets mad at me because I just pick her up and love her all the time. And here's the big guy. Oh, he's such a big boy. Yes, he is. 3 weeks. Which tells me actually we're doing something right. You know, if the litters are getting better and prettier and, you know, healthier and more sized, then definitely we're definitely making moves in the right direction. So I'm not going to hold you guys up all day. I'm going to give you guys week two. Like I said, I'll do this every Monday until it's time for them to go home. I'm going to give you guys a chance to see exactly what's going on.
What baby girl? What baby girl?
There you go. She's such a drama queen.
We'll put you up. Okay, right there.
And we got little man. Where you going, Bubba? Where you going, Bubba?
Yeah.
Get a chance to see him. See his eyes.
Oh, look at those eyes. Look at those eyes. Look at those eyes.
Seriously, though, these are the biggest puppies I've ever had, ever. Congratulations to the two people that have already, paid for them. They're waiting on them. My guy out in Texas who's getting this mail, you are a lucky man, because I was definitely going to keep him. I still want him, but he's yours. I'm a man of my word. All right, so we'll tap back in for you guys next week, and you will get week four, which will be the third week of filming. All right? Say bye. Whoa.
Good boy. A little pause. A little pause.
I love when they do that. They cross their little paws around their hands. That's awesome. All right, guys. Till next week. What's going on, everybody? So, I actually made a mistake last week. I thought that they were at 3 weeks old. They're not. They just turned 3 weeks old. So when I started it off, they were at 1 week. A week and a couple days. So this is the girl. I'm going to let you see her real quick. That's my baby girl. Oh, look at that face. As you can see, we got the same bowl sitting there. How big she's looking. And how fast they've gotten. What? What? You're okay. Yes, I know. I know. You're okay. Yes. And then here goes our baby boy. Say what's up, Bubba. Say what's up, Bubba. He's a little more calm. She's active. Yeah, so like I was saying, on the previous video, the one right before this, I had my dates mixed up basically. So they are right now at just a little over 3 weeks. So the video right before this, they were actually at 2 weeks. So yeah, with that size compared to that first video, they definitely more than doubled. So this is where they're at. They're mobile. I don't think this is going to work very long. I'm probably going to have to move it down to like the floor or something. We'll set up shop somewhere so that you guys can still see it week to week, because they're just getting too big and too fast. And I don't want them falling off the table. What? 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 Yes, I know. You can't go that way, Bubba. So just get a size of him. Boom. That right there, that's 3 weeks. Say hi. So I actually will be able to do the full 8 weeks. What? You don't like that? Huh? Stick your tongue out. You gonna bite me with no teeth? You gonna gum me to death? They don't have teeth yet, so. Yeah, you gonna gum me to death, huh, little boy? I guess he's a little more calm. What? I know. I got you. I ain't gonna let nothing happen to you. You're good. With the tongue, I don't know. What? And he's just looking at me too. So yeah, that's where we're at now. This is 3 weeks. Like I said, we'll keep going week to week. I'll keep the same towel and the same bowl no matter where I go. That way, at least we know we're safe. I do have a pretty big dining room table, at least they'd probably be able to move around a little bit more without me worrying about them falling off, at least for another week or two, but we'll see. Because they're growing fast. What, Bubba? What? Yes, I know. You can't jump off of there. What? Hmm? I know. All right, guys. So that's going to be all. Like I said, they're going to be short videos. I just want you guys to be able to see the size and all the good stuff. Like I said, here's the bowl. Here's the size on them. Same towel. They're just growing like weeds. Just growing like weeds. We love it. So you guys have a great one. All right. See you later. See you on the next one. Yes. Say goodbye. Say goodbye. All right, guys. Have a good one. All right, all right. What's going on, everybody? Here we are again. Like I said, week four. I'm a couple days late. I left town to go pick up my daughter for the Thanksgiving holiday. So we're only a couple days off, but we're still catching it right around that Monday. So, oh, there he is. So this little boy, not so little anymore. 4 weeks. Same old. Where are you going, man? You're gonna fall off. This little claws are just picking up the towel. What? He's a nosy little booger now. Oh, don't you jump off there. I got you. So, let you guys check him out real quick, and then we'll move on to the nut next week. There he is. Bang, 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 bang. You hear the drama queen. So, let me get her next, and then we'll be done, because she's definitely being a drama queen right now. What? 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 Yes.
What? You want your brother? You want your brother? Yes. Hi, drama queen. Hi.
And here's our little girl.
Yes. What?
At least she's not screaming bloody murder today.
What, sweetheart? Yeah, big old belly. Look at that big old belly. You're looking like me. You're looking like me with that big old belly.
So, yeah. Check out the camera.
Little claws are just picking everything up. There she is. Oh, she's such a pretty girl. Yes. What? What? Say hi. Say hi.
All right. All right, guys. And I will make sure that we get it back on schedule. We'll be back on the Mondays starting next week again. But like I said, a few days really isn't going to make a big difference on the growth. Then again, they are growing like weeds. So,
what, little mama?
She's calmed down a little bit.
What?
Yes. So we got them some toys today. We're going to throw them in the box and let them play. Yes. All right, guys. That's all for today. And I will check you guys out on the next video following for week five. All right. Have a great one. Peace.
Say peace, 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 peace. Peace.
All right, guys. What's going on, guys? Here we are, week five, I believe it is. Of course, of our rolling weekly videos. I did move them out to the Roddy office. They're just getting too big to have them in that kitchen where I was doing these videos before. So I'll bring them out here. We do still have the same towel and the same bowl. So I'll go get them both, and then we can put them out here real quick, compare them, and then we'll be out. All right.
Oh, I know it.
Where's
my babies? Where's my babies? Where's my babies? Where's my babies? It's in my little girl.
All right, guys. So here she is. It's our little mamas.
Yes, is she our little mamas? Say hi. Oh, yes. There she is. Stand her up. That big old boner.
Where are you going? Where are you going? As you can see, she's very big. Very happy. Not so much crying anymore, so she's doing a lot better.
What? You went down?
Hmm? Yeah.
There's no food in there for you. Mom's right here for your food, though. All right, you're going to pee.
Okay, so let's go get the little boy, and you guys can see him real quick as well. Now she's gonna start yelling. They're hilarious. So here he is. Yeah, he's a big boy. He's getting heavy too.
What? Where are you going? Where are you going? Where are you going? There's no food.
He tried to run off. So you guys can see they're just getting bigger and bigger. Faster and faster. Little knuckleheads. Alright guys, so we will tune in next week and it should be week 6. Alright. See you then.
Peace.
Alright, what's going on everybody? We're back. Week 6 today. Of course it's Monday. We're going to get them sprawled out here. Like I said before, we brought them out to the office because they're just too big for where we have them. Come on. Come on. All righty. This the little boy. Get up here. What? This is a little nub going wild. Come back here. Try going that way. As you can see, same bowl. Big old fat boy. Here he is, though. Oh my goodness, he's such a big old fat boy. Arr. Yes, I get him. Go, go, go. God, he is getting big, too. What's your boy, huh? Your little heart's beating, too, huh? Gonna give him some baths today as well, too. Come here, little girl. Come here. Oh, she's trying to run. She's trying to run. This is our baby girl. Say hi. Say hi. Yes. She's such a good girl. And here she is. Let's get her down. Oh my goodness, you guys are little monsters now. You guys are little monsters now. Well, you can't jump off. So, as you can see, she's very big. Very big. Where are you going? Huh? Where are you going? Here she is. And then, of course, last week, the week 8, I'll do the same kind of showing of them, and then we'll actually put them down, and you guys can actually see how big they are running around and all that good stuff as well. All right. So, until next week, week 7, we will talk to you guys later. Peace. What's going on, everybody? Here we are, week 7, as promised. I have the camera on a little bit better of a tripod. I know that other one was kind of tall and gave an awkward angle. But yeah, here we are once again. I got the little boy with me. What? You can hear her in the background. She's ready for her shine. You know what, on my fingers. Yeah, see your little claws. Here he is, the big old boy. He is. No running today? No running today. Oh, there's the bowl. There's the bowl. You're so big, man. Goodness gracious, you're so big, man. You're so big. 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 You're just a giant. What? I see, Mama. Oh my God, she's sitting there pouting on the floor. You're so big. You're so big. You're so big. What are you doing? There's no food in there for you. All right, let me get her for you guys. Jeez. Little talons. Come here, Mama. Come here. Come here. Oh, you're so pretty. Come here, pretty girl. Here she is. Oh. Mm. Say hello.
Say hello. Hola. There you go. Get up here, mama.
Hi. Hey, sweetheart. What? Yes. Yes. You're gonna get me to go play, aren't you? I know. Huh? Play. All day. Hmm? You're very big too, young lady.
Look at those feet. Look at those paws. Look at those big old things. Those big old things.
You're not jumping.
What?
Go back the other way. Go back that way. I know it. But there she is. She's such a big girl. She's so pretty.
She's very nice now. She's calmed down quite a bit. She's not such a drama queen. Are we? Are we?
What? You're just so cute. Yes.
You ready to go home? You have a family waiting on you. Yes, you do. All right, guys. So, yeah, week 7. I will get to you guys next week. Week 8, same day. Oh, he just wants to play. And then that'll be the last one. After that one, they're actually going to go home. They already have take-home dates, and they will be heading out. So, I will make sure we get to you guys next week, and we'll see you then. Peace.
Hello everybody, welcome back. We are on week 8. This is it. They're going home in a couple days. Congratulations to the new parents. As I said before, yes, they are sold. I've been really, really blessed since we started, you know, doing this more professionally in 2000, that every litter's been sold out. Truly blessed. So thank you everybody that has, you know, trusted in us to make sure that they get themselves a quality puppy. And we're gonna keep moving forward with it. So if you're looking to get a puppy, just make sure you give us a call, get on that list. Because like I said, by the time they're born, they're already gone. So we got the little boy. Look at this monster, oh my goodness, look at him. He wants to go down and run.
What? He is. Oh goodness. Come over here and he gets to get me. Come over here. Yeah. Come here. Well, Bubba. Don't fall. Come here. Well, you're just a big old monster now, huh? Yes, you are. Oh, yes, you are. Oh, goodness. Look at the little knob. I love the kisses. Oh, yes. Oh, yes.
She's over there coughing at you.
What?
So, same towel, same bowl.
Sit that over there.
Doesn't really do any good at this point. He's so big.
What?
Huh?
Yeah, so full of energy and love. Yes, he is. Yes, he is. That's a beautiful boy. Oh, my goodness. Oh, my goodness. That's a beautiful boy. Stop it.
Yes, he's a beautiful boy. So, say goodbye to him. This will be the last time we see him on this video. Hopefully we get some videos and some pictures from the new owners. Most people do send them to me, and I always try to put them out on the Facebook and whatnot, just so you guys kind of see them as they grow. I love seeing those, by the way. So anybody who has gotten dogs from me, please feel free to send me those pics and videos anytime. Even if you just want to call and rap about it, I love it.
Hi, little mama, come here.
You gotta be quick with them now. Here she is. Oh, just a beautiful little monster. Yeah, say hello.
Mwah!
Up here.
Where you going? Where you going, sweetheart, huh?
Yes. Oh, you're so pretty.
Where you going?
Hi, baby.
What?
You getting jealous down there?
Yes, he is.
What? Huh?
Don't you jump.
I'm a pretty girl. Hmm? Yes. Well, we'll miss you. We'll miss you. But you got a family waiting. You got a family waiting for you. Yes, you do. So, oh, she's such a beautiful girl. Oh, I love it. 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 So, that is it, guys. 8 weeks. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys for watching them. You know, I know it's a trip to be able to see them to grow, you know, that amount, that rapidly in that short period of time. And it doesn't stop there. Like, they keep going and going and going right up to about 2 years. So you'll see a lot of growth in them. You want them? Well, they're feisty too. Yes. So you say goodbye. Say goodbye.
Bye, 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 bye. Thanks for tuning in.
What, little man? Here, you want to say goodbye one last time? Say bye, 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 bye. No, it's over there.
Peace.
You guys have a good one, all right? Thank you, guys. Peace. Thank you.